The Bossier Parish now, a teacher is in custody after allegedly sending inappropriate photos to his students at a Bossier Parish high school. Investigators say Charles Wright sent sexual images to three students.
He's charged with indecent behavior with a juvenile and computer-aided solicitation of a minor.